What I love about Skyline's Terra Explorer is that it allows us to realistically model our world and then get meaningful answers out of our virtual environment. For example, we can place a 3D model of a building in a spot and then figure out what sort of shadows it's going to cast in that spot. What visual impact is that going to have? Is that going to restrict my view from the street? What view am I going to have from the balcony of that building? In these courses, we're going to learn how to use all of the 3D analysis tools available in the package. For example, we're going to use the viewshed tool to see what things look like from a particular vantage point. We're going to use the terrain modification tools to flatten the terrain out, create ramps, have a look at what it's going to look like two benches below where we're currently at. We're going to be able to place 3D buildings on the terrain for city planning, and then figure out what the view is going to be like from the balcony of that building, or what visual impact that building is going to have. By the end of these courses, you're going to learn how to take full advantage of your 3D data and use Terra Explorer to solve your problems with that information.